going to solve some problems. The problem is what? We have this type of part of a circle, that is a quadrant circle. And this is a diagram of our problem. From this part, from this portion, a line is drawn here to the end point. Now, the radius of this quadrant is 3.5 centimeters. And this portion is 2 centimeters. It is asked to find the area of shaded region. Area of shaded region. What you are given the names? Who is the center of the circle? P, Q, and R. Now here, it is a quadrant. It is a part of one-fourth part of a circle. It's called a quadrant. OPQ is a quadrant. OPQ is a quadrant. Quadrant means like a semicircle. It is a quadrant. One-fourth of a circle. Radius is what? Radius is 3.5 centimeter. Radius is given 3.5 centimeter, which is OP. OP equals to 3.5 centimeter. It is given. And one information is that OR equals to 2 centimeter. OR is 2 centimeter. And in this problem, it is asked to find OR is given 2 centimeter. And we have asked to find the area of shaded region. It is asked to find the area of shaded region. To find area of shaded region means this portion, we have to find the area of this portion. Now, very simple to find this. See the problem again. Some students are joining recently. What we have this problem? In this problem, you have a quadrant. Quadrant means one-fourth of a circle. With radius is 3.5 centimeter. OP is a radius. And one part of this radius is OP. Another radius is OQ. On this OQ, there is a point R such that OR is 2 centimeter. And it is asked to find the area of this shaded region. What you have to find? Area of this complete quadrant minus area of this complete quadrant minus area of this right angled triangle. This is a quadrant of circle. It is one fourth of the circle. This angle is 90 degree. So this is one side of a right angled triangle and this is another side of right angled triangle. We use area of triangle to find the area of triangle. We use the area of triangle half base into height. And this area is subtracted from area of this whole quadrant. This area is one-fourth of the area of circle. One-fourth of area of circle. Now, R is equals to 3.5 centimeter. R is 3.5 centimeter. Now, what is area of quadrant? Area of quadrant. This is a quadrant circle, OPQ, OPQ equals to, area of quadrant OPQ equals to 1 upon 4 into, 1 upon 4 into, pi into R square. What is pi? Pi, if it is not mentioned, take 22 by 7. What is R? R is 3.5 square. How will you find the square of number with unit place pi? Or square of number with number after decimal point is 5. Very simple. Consider it as a 3.5 and you are going to find its square. How to find the square of 3.5? Very simple method of finding the square of 3.5. What is the number and the member of the natural number? After number 3, देर इज फोर, आफ्टर फोर देर इज फाइव, थ्री के बाद नंबर फोर आता है, ये मेंबर है नेचुरल नंबर के, थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन, ये नेचुरल नंबर सिस्टम के नेक्स्ट नंबर थ्री। अब 3.5 का स्क्वायर क्या होता है, थ्री के आगे कौन सा नंबर होता है, फोर, थ्री फोर जार 12, और इसको आपको इधर 12 लिखना है, और 0.5 का स्क्वायर होता है 25, तो 0.25 ऐसे लिख देना, वह 3.5 का स्क्वायर। अभी हमारे पास है 1/4 इंटू 22/7, 1/4 इंटू 22/7 इंटू 12.25, इट इज द एरिया ऑफ दिस क्वाड्रेंट, कैलकुलेट इट इफ पॉसिबल, वॉट विल बी द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ दिस, इट इज अवर एरिया ऑफ द क्वाड्रेंट, दैट इज 22/7/4, 22/7 इंटू 12.25 अपॉन 4, नाउ डिवाइड बाय 4, मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 22 एंड डिवाइड बाय देन 7, एनी वे यू विल फाइंड इट, किसी भी तरह से कैसे भी फाइंड करो, डायरेक्ट 4 से डिवाइड करो नहीं होता है, 2 से डिवाइड करो, 2 2 जार 2 11 जार। सो देखिए कैलकुलेशन, अगर हम कैलकुलेशन में, एग्जाम में ज्यादातर कैलकुलेटिव क्वेश्चन नहीं रहते, बट हम आज कैलकुलेटिव इसलिए ले कुछ कैलकुलेशन में हमें कुछ हासिल होगा, 2 ए हो जाएगा 11 अपॉन 7 इंटू 12.5 25, अब ये कैलकुलेशन हमको करना है, 12.25 इंटू 11 अपॉन 2 इंटू 7, ये कैलकुलेशन कैलसी से नहीं करना है, अभी भी प्रैक्टिस में भी नेवर यूज द कैलसी टू सॉल्व दिस टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम। नाउ हियर इन दिस प्रॉब्लम यू हैव दिस, वेरी सिंपल, अब 11 इंटू 12.25 मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, 11 इंटू 12.25 अपॉन 4, आपको 2 इंटू 7 करना है, 2 इंटू 7, 7 इंटू 2, अगर 7 को डिवाइड कर सकते हो तो डिवाइड कीजिए, 7 से डिवाइड होता है, देख लीजिए विद इज देयर एनी कंप्लीट डिवीजन बाय नंबर 7, अगर हम इसे डिवाइड करें, 7 1 7 5 7 7 49 15, तो ये वैल्यू हमको कैलकुलेट करनी है, बट मे बी अप्रोक्सीमेट, आज के लिए हम अप्रोक्सीमेट भी वैल्यू कैलकुलेट कर सकते हैं, व्हाट इज दिस वैल्यू, 22/7 का हमने किया, 11/7, 4 का किया 2 एंड 12.25 अपॉन 7, ये सब कैलकुलेशन हमको करना है। चलो कुछ लोग तब तक कैलकुलेशन भी कर सकते हैं, अभी हमको ये एरिया फाइंड करना है, दिस एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल, एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल विल बी व्हाट, हाफ बेस इनटू हाइट, व्हाट इज द बेस ऑफ द ट्राइंगल, what is the base of the triangle, 3.5, what is the height of the triangle, 2, 2 and 2 gets cancelled, so 3.5 square meter square unit square centimeter is our area, 3.5 is our area, 3.5 square meter square centimeter jo hai, humne shuru mein unit diye hai centimeter, to ye square centimeter hoga, it is a square centimeter, 3.5, ये 3.5 ये कंप्लीट नंबर में से सब्ट्रैक्ट होगा, 3.5 विल बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम दिस नंबर, सो हाउ विल यू डू इट, आवर एरिया ऑफ क्वाड्रेंट माइनस एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल, एरिया ऑफ क्वाड्रेंट माइनस एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल विल बी द एरिया ऑफ शेडेड रीजन, area of shaded region equals to area of quadrant minus area of triangle. What is area of quadrant? 1 upon 2 into 11 by 7 into 12.5 minus 12.25 minus area of triangle. Area of triangle just we obtain 3.5. Now this is our subtraction. Calculation is your part. For you, the question will be different, but because when you, the question is in competitive exam, the tough calculation is avoided, but try to understand the concept behind the problem. Now, what is your calculation of 3.5 into 3.5, 12.5 into 11 upon 7 into 1/2 minus 3.5? So we can multiply by 11 and divide by 14. So chalo, 12.25 multiplied by 11. Calculation. 11 5s are 55, carry 5. 11 2s are 22 plus 5, 27, carry 2. Galti ho gayi to calculation. 11 2s are 22 plus 2, 24, carry 2. 11 1s are 11 plus 2, 13. 134.75. This is the value of into 11 upon 14 divided by 14. 134.75 divided by 14. 134.75 divided by 14. 14 ones are 14. Next, 14 ones are 14, but the number is what? 13. So 14 cannot divide 13. So we cannot use 1. Next, there must be 14 nines are. What is 14 nines? 14 tens are 140. See our number, 134.75. If we consider first two number, the number divider is also two digit number. So consider two digit number. 14 ones are 14, but not possible because the number is 13. So we take 9, 14 nines are. Because the number is very large, so close to 140. The 134 is very close to 140. So consider 14 nines. And 14 nines are subtracted from 134 and so on. The calculation comes to be 9.625. I will not give you detail. 9.625 is our answer. So 9.625 minus 3.5. 9.625 minus 3.5. That is what? 9 minus 3, 6. 6.125 is the area of that region. x2 cm². Now calculation is not my part. Calculation is your part. Try to understand the question. Now let us move towards the next question. It was a simple question. What is the next question? First, try to understand the process of solving the question. It will be useful for you. You have again another part. You have one isosceles triangle. Isosceles right angle, the triangle. Means these two sides are equal. The triangle is right angle, the triangle. Now, the name of the triangle is PQR. Isosceles triangle. Isosceles, an isosceles triangle. Says that angle PQR is equal to 90 degrees, means right angled isosceles triangle. And it is given that, and the sides AB, these are the two sides. We consider triangle PQR. At these points, P and R. P and R are the hypotenuse. Now these two sides, PQ and QR, equal sides, are given to be 7 cm. PQ equals to QR is equals to 7 cm. And it is given that with the PR as a diameter, a circle is drawn with a semicircle is drawn. Semicircle is drawn with a semicircle is drawn with PR as a diameter. X semicircle. Isosceles triangle PQR is there. In this triangle PQR, angle Q is 90 degree. PQ and QR are given 7 centimeters. And a semicircle is drawn with PR as a diameter. PR as a diameter, humko ek semicircle draw karna. So here this is a semicircle drawn with PR as a diameter. And this portion is shaded. And it is asked to find the area of this is the region. This is the region, shaded region. and find the area of shaded region is our question. Again, question samajh lo. See here, PQR is a right triangle. PQR is a right angle triangle. Is an isosceles right angled triangle. PQ equals to QR equals to 7 cm with PR as a diameter. PR diameter. With PR as a diameter. With PR diameter. A semicircle is drawn. And it is asked to find the area of shaded region is our question. To find the area of shaded region. To find area of shaded region. There may be so many options, but we should understand the concept behind the problem. Now, already you have given this is a semicircle with PR as a diameter. Now, these two are given 7 cm and automatically these two will give you the diameter. Now, 7 and 7, these two are the sides of right angle triangle. So 7 square plus 7 square is equals to PR square. Pythagoras theorem. Base square plus height square equals to PR square. Hypotenuse square. So PR square equals, you can directly use also 7 root 2. So 49 plus 49. That is 2 into 49. I use this method. So PR square is, so PR will be what? 7 root 2. So diameter is what? 7 root 2 centimeter. Hence, we obtain the hypotenuse or diameter of this triangle. Hypotenuse of the triangle and diameter of the circle is 7 root 2. Now, you will find the area of this semicircle. What is our formula of area of semicircle? Area of semicircle is very simple. How we find the area of semicircle? Area of semicircle. As diameter is equals to, diameter is 7 root 2 centimeter. What is the radius? Radius is 7 root 2 upon 2 centimeter. 7 root 2 upon 7, 2 centimeter. Keep as it is. Now, area of semicircle will be what? Area of semicircle. Area of semicircle will be half into pi r square. Half into. When pi is not mentioned, consider 22 by 7. What is r? R is 7 root 2 upon 2 square. So what is the square of 7 root 2? 1 by 2 into 22 by 7. Square of 7 root 2 upon 2. 7 root 2. Root 2 ka square hai 2. Upon 2 ka square hai 4. This is our answer. Now, calculation of these is again our part. 22 into 7 into 2 upon 2 into 7 into 4. This is the area of our semicircle. What will be the area of this semicircle? Find the area of this semicircle. What is its value? 22 into. It should be 7 square. Because we are taking the square of these two. 7 square. So what is it? 1, 7 will be cancelled. 2 will be cancelled. 4 will be as it is. 22 into 1, 7 will be cancelled. 7 upon 4. Whether it is right or wrong. The calculation may be wrong. Our calculation may be wrong. 22 by 7. See here again. Let us check the calculation. Something is going wrong. What is our radius? Is it 7 root 2? No, it is 7 root 2 upon 2 is our radius. Radius of the circle is 7 root 2 upon 2. So our radius of the circle. See again, area of semicircle. Pi into. What is radius square? R means 7 root 2 upon 2 square. And it's a half, half into. So 1 by 2 into. What is it? 22 by 7. Take the square of 7. 7 square I write here. So 2 ka square 2. And this 2 ka square 4. Same value. Now our calculation starts from here. Today, in this problem, in the last problem also, we took the direct calculation. But here, the calculation is for you. Or you can calculate it also. These two will be cancelled. Is there any cancellation? Yes, there is again one cancellation. 7 square and 7. So, 22 into 7 upon 4. And now, what is our answer? Area of the semicircle. What will be our answer? 22 into 7 upon 4. Again, it is what? 11 into 7 upon 4. What is it? 77, 4, 9, 2. 2 2s are 2 11s. 77 upon 2. Simple way. And all of you know 77 and half is nothing but 2 3s are 6, 1. 2 8s are centimeter square. This is the area of semicircle. 38.5 centimeter square. Now, what is the area of triangle? Very simple. Everybody knows about the area of triangle. Area of triangle will be what? Area of triangle will be half base. What is base? 7. Height 7. 7 into 7. So what is it? 49 upon 2 square centimeter. Now, 49 by 2 centimeter square. It is subtracted. What is 49 by 2? 2s are 4. 2 4s are 4, 24.5 square centimeter. Now, complete area, the shaded region will be area of semicircle minus area of triangle. So, shaded region will be, what was our answer? 38.5 minus 24.5, that is our answer. 0.5 we will not consider. 38 minus 24, that's our answer. That is 14 centimeter square. Okay, we have a next problem. What was the idea behind this? It was a diameter, but it is a hypotenuse. So we will find the hypotenuse. We can find the hypotenuse of a right angle triangle. If you know the two sides, it was 7 root 2. The radius will become 7 root 2 upon 2. So area of semicircle is half of this area of circle, half into pi into 7 root 2 upon 2 bracket square. Calculation was 38.5 centimeter. Area of triangle is half base into height, half 7 into 7. 49 by 2, 24.5, and their subtraction gives you 14 square centimeter. Now, next problem. In all the problems, we are using wherever there is a area of circle. Now, we have another problem. Let us somewhat different problem. You are given a rectangle. This is a rectangle. Before drawing the rectangle, let me draw the three circles. Two circles. Same radii circle. Circle of same radii. And their centers are on the same line. Somewhat drawing is different. There are three circles touching each other, but only semicircle of one circle is considered. Semicircular part. Another two circles are touching each other. They are all touching each other. Now see here, another. Again, another circle is there, which is touching to the first, second circle. Now these two, three circles are in a rectangle. This is a rectangle. All the three circles are in a rectangle. Okay, this is our diagram. Try to understand the diagram. In a rectangle, there are two circles and one another circle, that is half circle, is there with same radii. The radius of the circle is given. See here. Radius of the circle is given 3 cm. And it is asked. Now all these circles are shaded regions. All these circles are shaded regions. All these circles are given to be shaded regions. All these circles are given to be shaded regions. These three circles are shaded regions. And see here, these three circles are shaded regions. But our question is that here, 3 cm. Find the area of, हर बार हमारा क्वेश्चन रहता है शेडेड रीजन, ये है अनशेडेड रीजन. क्वेश्चन चेंज हुआ, अनशेडेड रीजन. वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ अनशेडेड मीन्स रिमेनिंग पोर्शन, दिस वन, रिमेनिंग पोर्शन. यू हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ दिस रिमेनिंग. फॉर दैट रीजन वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल. Area of this rectangle L into B, we will find L into B and subtract the area of these three circles, area of these two two circle and half circle, semicircle. This two circle and this is one semicircle. But these are all same radii circles. And it is asked to find the area of unshaded region. It is asked to find the area of unshaded region within this rectangular. See here, very simple. What is our construction? What is radius? Radius is 3 cm. So we will find area of all circle. Area of first circle will be pi into r1 square. Pi into 3, that is 9. That is 9 pi. Area of first circle is 9 pi. What will be the area of second circle? It will be also 9 pi. But what is the area of last circle? A2 is also 9 pi. What about the A3? A3 will be half of this. That is what? 9 pi by 2. So addition of all these areas will be what? 9 plus 9 plus 9 by 2. So all circles, all circular regions area will be what? A1, A2, A3. A3 is a semicircle. Will be 9 pi plus 9 pi plus 9 by 2 pi. So we get the area of this shaded portion. But the question is asked about the area of unshaded region. 9 plus 9 plus 9 by 2 pi. What is it? 9 plus 9 plus 9 by 2 pi. 18 plus 9 by 2. Okay. 9 pi. 9 plus 9 plus 9 by 2. For this reason, 9, 9, 9 by 2 pi. This is our area. What is it? 18 plus 9 by 2. What is 9 by 2? It is 4.5. 18 plus 4, 22.5 pi. Okay. Now come towards the area of rectangle. Hello, what is the length of the rectangle?
Sir, last 5 minutes remaining.
Okay, koi baat nahi hai, koi baat nahi, problem ho jata. So length ke liye bahut hi simple hai. Ye 3 hai, to diameter hoga 6. Ye 3 hai, diameter 6. Ye dusra diameter 6, 12. Aur ye 3, to 15 is the length of the 15 is the length of the rectangle. What is the breadth of the rectangle B? A radius 3 hai. Or A B radius 3. Matlab A was 6. So diameter becomes the breadth of the and 2 diameter plus half radius will become 15 into 6. That is 90 square centimeter is the area of rectangle. 90 minus 22.5 pi will be your answer. 90 minus 22.5 will be your answer. 90 minus 22.5 will be your answer. Calculate this. 90 minus this. How will you get? Okay, 90 minus this. You can use the value of pi as a 22 by 7 if it is not given. 90 minus this is your answer. The calculation is for you. The calculation is for you. Use pi as a 22 by 7 or 3.14. You can multiply. 22.5 into 3.14 and subtract it from 90, we get the answer. Answer is somewhat 19.35 if we use 3.14 as a pi. Subtraction is your work. Calculation part is for you. Area of rectangle 6, radius is 3, so 3 plus 3, 6 plus 6, 12 plus 3, 15, 15 is the length. Similarly, 3 plus 3, 6, breadth is 6, 15, 6 are 90. 90 was your area of rectangle. And this area of rectangle is very important for you. Area of rectangle. Okay. Area of rectangle minus area of the triangle. Sorry, area of circle. Circle, first circle, radius same, second circle, radius same, third is a semicircle. First point area of circles divided by 2, 9 pi by 2. 9 plus 9 plus 18. 18 plus 9 by 2 means 4.5. 22.5 pi. 22.5 pi. What is value of pi? Pi is 3.14. 22.5 into 3.14. 22.5 into 3.14 is your value. And this is subtractor from 90. 90 minus 22.5 into 3.14. Is our answer. Calculated, the calculation is for you. It is near to 19 point something. It is near to 19 point something. Okay. How much time is there, sir? How many minutes, sir?
Sir, 1:40.
Okay, okay. Calculation, Baba, आप लोगों के लिए. अब हम आगे कुछ problems ले रहे. We are take solving some problems next. Okay. Students, any suggestion? एखाद्याला काही सजेस्ट करायचं पुढच्या सेशन मध्ये ते लगे इम्प्लिमेंट होईल. रेज युअर हँड इफ यू हॅव अ सजेशन विथ 15 सेकंड.
हॅलो सर.
हा बोला बोला पटकन.
सर हमने वो जो पिछला प्रॉब्लेम नहीं किया था सर, वो वाला जो ट्रायंगल में एपियर निकालना था, सॉरी सेमी सर्कल.
हाँ
तो सर उसकी जगह एरिया ऑफ सेगमेंट भी, तो एरिया ऑफ सेगमेंट भी लगा सकते थे ना सर.
सर सर आंसर 21.92.
कौन सा, पहला या दूसरा प्रॉब्लम? हमने तीन प्रॉब्लम है. हाँ 19.286 क्या है, आप 22.7 ले रहे हैं, 19 पॉइंट समथिंग होगा वो अप्रोक्सीमेशन में. हाँ, बन
जाइए. हेलो सर, 19.28571.
हाँ 28 होगा या 3 भी होगा, ऐसा कुछ होगा. 3 के आसपास, 2-3 चलेगा.
19.35.
हाँ बराबर है, बराबर है. 35 ये 3.14 वाला है.
हाँ 19.35.
चलो अभी जो हमने इस तरह से प्रॉब्लम किया.